Madheshi Loktantrik Morcha organized an event to honor the Madheshi martyrs and commemorate the 9th anniversary of those who laid down their lives fighting for their rights in the Himalayan nation in 2007. The Madheshi movement started in 2007 as the people of the region felt they have been marginalized from their basic rights and discriminatory and domineering tendencies of the hill elites overpowered Madheshi elites. During the Madheshi movement, around 53 people protesting for equal rights in the constitution were killed in 2007.
आज बहुत दुख का बात है इतना तक हमारे मदेश में भाई लोग शहीद हो गए हैं लेकिन आज तक मदेश का कोई सुनवाई नहीं है जितना ये राष्ट्रवादी शोषण कर रहा है सरकार और मदेश का अभी भी मदेश भी जल रहा है और मदेश के प्रति कोई भी उन लोग का कोई माया ममता नहीं है
The Terai incorporates 20 of Nepal's 75 districts and accounts 17% of the total area of Nepal. Madheshis have been protesting since Nepal adopted new constitution last year in September. Around 54 people have been killed in the protests.